Let's see how you can transcribe or convert any video or audio to text using Flixier. To get started, you need to upload the video or audio that you want to convert to text. If the files you want to transcribe are on your computer, you can just drag them over to the Library tab. To transcribe videos from YouTube, click the Import button and select the Links option. Then copy the link to the video, paste it in the editor and click on Import. Flixier will take a few seconds to process the video and then it will show up on your timeline down here. If you uploaded the video or audio file from your computer, just double-click on it in your library to add it to the timeline. To transcribe or convert your video to text, right-click on it and select Generate Subtitle. Once Flixier is done processing everything, you'll notice that this subtitle is essentially a full transcript of your video. You can read through it and make manual edits using the right side panel. Most importantly, you can download your video transcript by going to the Subtitle tab here. Make sure to select the No Timestamps option in the drop-down menu and then click on the Download button. You'll get a text file of your full video transcription, which you'll be able to open and edit easily using any text editor. Oh, and before you leave, here's a quick tip. If you go to the Translate tab, you'll also be able to translate your video transcript to over 30 different languages. Just click on Add New Language, select one from the drop-down list, and then click on Translate. You can download your translated transcript by clicking on the download icon next to the language.